If you use the down arrow to hold the ship, you may be able to